Hello, Pastor Steve Waldron. We are coming up. This is August 1st. We're coming up on Great Apostolic Preaching. We started it last year. We had a full house. We're expecting a fuller house, Lord willing, this year. We've got Bishop Paul Mooney from Indianapolis, Indiana, Assistant General Superintendent for the UPCI. We've got Brother Brian Kinsey, great pastor, conference speaker for many, many years, and one of the greatest preachers you'll ever hear. And then Dr. O.C. Marler, author of 33 books, Doctrine Does Matter, is still winning thousands to God all over the world. Old lions laid back, more old lions laid back, The Scent of Water. So many books he's written, dozens of westerns. He's a great storyteller. Could have been a secular storyteller and made a lot of money. As a matter of fact, he was and turned his back on it. But great preacher, some of the greatest preaching you'll ever hear. We want to encourage everybody to come out to Great Apostolic Preaching. We just have a song or two, but the rest of it is preaching. We're saved by the preaching and the Word of God. How shall they hear without a preacher? You're saved by preaching. 1 Corinthians chapter 1. And so it's the preacher. Jesus was a preacher. Paul was a preacher. A proclamation of truth. We need more preachers in this end time hour proclaiming Holy Ghost filled apostolic truth. It'll save the lost and it'll keep the saved saved. So I want to encourage you. Invite your friends and family. Get in your buses. Come to Great Apostolic Preaching. You won't be disappointed. Last year, we ended at about 20 after 10. I wasn't even going to give an altar call. A lady walks to the front. She had a baby. She begins to worship God. The place broke out in Holy Ghost-filled anointing. And because that's what happened. God honors His Word. And He still does it. His Word still works. And that's where revival starts. It's through a reverence of His Holy Word. God bless you. I love you in Jesus' name.